Anyway, I hope you don't feel like I got you out there in harm's way.
Last I looked, I was over 21.
Over 21, pretending you're free and white.
I'm not helping with the execution, Dornan. Finish the job, you do it on yourself somewhere else.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, good working with you, Dornan. Just walk around blaming other people for your own miserable shortcomings.
Sipowicz, turn around and be glad I'd rather drink than beat your balls off.
With me, it was never either or. If that's what you want, let's take it outside.
If that's what I want, I'll do it right here.
Yeah, right here in the house. Because it's less a fight with me you're looking for than what that'll get you from the job.
You already got me in all the job trouble I need.
If that was true, Dornan, I would take an ass-kicking just to make myself feel better. But I have come to find out it's not.
No, huh?
The job did not hurt you for reopening the Suarez case.
Just my turn to be black man in the basket.
That's why they hurt you. That chip on your shoulder you're carrying around.
Of course, if I was white, that'd be dignity.
Big blinking sign. This way to Dornan's chip. No activity without Dornan's chip entering in.
I can't stand him. Always laughing at me. For 26 years, I never took that.
The cops that are glad that you flopped know they can't carry your jockstrap.
They're glad because they know what I thought of them.
You're gonna throw your career away to spite assholes like that?
Now, I have no regrets for reaching out on Suarez.
Thanks.
Don't thank me for telling the truth. Only did it because it was right. It's been good enough for 26 years. It's gonna have to be good enough now.